you know what it is? Can I tell you how it is?
Good afternoon. You know we owe God praise and glory in this house. Do you really know we owe God praise and glory in this house? Why don't we give God a hand clap of praise like we owe Him praise and glory in this house? Hallelujah! Glory to God.
For you are great and mighty, Lord, you're mighty and mighty. We
in today.
Good evening. The scripture for this evening comes from Luke chapter 2, beginning in verse 1 with selected verses.
Thou art worthy, O Lord, to receive glory and honor and power, for thou hast created all things, and for thy pleasure they are and were created. To Reverend King, the angel of this house, to Sister King, our First Lady, and to all who are gathered to lift up the name of Jesus. This evening, we welcome you to our evening of praise. I dare not call it a concert, but a praise service to give honor to a king. You are never strangers in the house of the Lord, but fellow travelers. We invite you not to sit back and relax, but to participate with your amens, your hallelujahs, and yes, even your dances. As long as our God receives the highest praise, at Trinity, all who enter will soon discover that truly Trinity is the place to be.
Thank you. should know. Everybody ought to know. Everybody ought to know. Told on who Jesus is. But everybody don't know. Everybody don't know. Don't know. Everybody don't know. Know who Jesus is. But can I testify? Oh no!
Thank God for them. The Trinity Baptist Church Mass Choir and friends, under the direction of this first half of the, I guess I can consider her like the first lady of the music ministry, Mrs. Evelyn Pugh Blackman. Let's give God praise for her and them.
Good tidings to Zion. O thou that tellest good tidings to Jerusalem. Lift up your voices with strength. Lift them up. Don't be afraid. Behold your God. Yeah. O thou that tellest good tidings to Zion. O thou that tellest good tidings to Jerusalem. Lift up your voices with strength. Lift them up. Don't be afraid. Yeah.
Thank you.
theme of our concert this year, which we've never had a theme for our evening of praise. This is the first year the Lord laid upon my heart to have a theme for the concert. I said, okay, God, but God, what shall the theme be? And so the Lord said, take me to the King is the theme for the evening of praise for 2020.
Man!
glory, the glory. We worship you, our Lord. You are worthy. Come on, let's say that again. No music this time. Let it go to God. We give you. Come on, we worship.
We worship you, our Lord.
You are worthy.
You are worthy to be
praised. Come on, God is hearing you tonight. We give you all. We give you all the glory. We worship,
we worship you, our Lord. You are worthy to be praised.
Come on, give him glory. Come on, give him glory. Hallelujah. 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 Can somebody say hallelujah? Come on, somebody say it with me. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You know what? I just want to tell you a little story about how we should give all that we have to Christ. How we should give him our last, because he gave his life for us. Anybody out there know that he gave his life for you so that you can have eternal life? Hallelujah. Well, this is a little story about a little boy who came to give the Lord his very best. Hallelujah. Anyway, one day he was walking out and there was a little excitement in the town and people were walking and running all around and they had gifts in their arms and he wondered what was going on, what was really going on, what was going on. Hallelujah. And they said, come. Newborn king.
A newborn king to sing. Ha, 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 ha.
And they had the finest gifts.
The finest gifts.
Myrrh and frankincense.
Ha, 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 ha.
And the reason they had this was to lay it before the king. Hallelujah. They laid it down to honor him. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, when we come. Oh, that feel kind of churchy. Don't that feel kind of churchy? Is that all right? We're going to take it up. Well, they got up in front of the king and they said this, little baby boy. You see, I'm a poor boy. You know, I don't have a lot of money. Everybody got such fine gifts. And I'm embarrassed because I don't have all of these kinds of gifts. I couldn't afford them. You're worthy. You're the King of Kings. Oh, can I pray? Can I pray for you? Oh, I just want to give him the best
that I had. Is that all right?
Yeah.
Oh, we're going to change the key one more time. Hallelujah. Well, you know, they got to pray in and they looked over and his mother, she was nodding.
Every night.
She was feeling the peace. And you know what? The Shekinah glory came in the house and looked around and the animals were nodding. They were rocking to the beat. See, when God comes in the building, everything has to move. Hallelujah. I just had to play. I played it. Then when I looked down at him, he smiled at me. I couldn't help but to cry, looking at the baby Jesus, smiling at me. Somebody that he didn't even know. You know, tears just begin to flow. They begin to flow. As he smiled, and I just had to just play my drum for him. For the light of the world. Oh, I was just excited. Oh, I just want to play for it. I just want to play for the Lord. Oh, I'm going to praise him. I'll bless him. Me and my drum. I'm going to give him everything that I have. Oh, I'm going to play the best for him. Oh, I'm going to praise him. I bless him. Me and my drum. Him everything. He's worthy of all the praise. Oh, I'm gonna praise him. Oh, bless him. Oh, you made me an instrument of praise. I'll bless you for the rest of my days. Lord, I bless you. Me and my drum. Oh, you made me, oh, an instrument of praise. Anybody gonna praise the Lord for the rest of your days? For the rest of your days? For the rest of your days? Oh, Lord, I bless your name.
could y'all stand for me? Emmanuel, we worship you. Come on, can we lift our hands again in worship to our Lord? Come on, God is greatly to be praised and worshiped and to be adored. Come on, body of Christ, let's sing. Come. Come, let us adore him. Kneel down before him. Worship and adore him. Come on, let's say that again in unison. Come. Stay right there. Come, let us adore him. Kneel down before him. Worship and adore him. Let's say that again from the top, everybody. Come. Come, let us adore him. Kneel down before him. Worship and adore him. Stay in unison. Come. Come, let us adore him. Kneel down before him. Worship and adore him. Come on, everybody, put your hands together. Come on, music, take it over.
Emmanuel. He's God with us. Anybody know who he is? He's the King of Kings and Lord of Lords.
Come on, Emmanuel. Let's go back to the top again. Come. Come, let us adore him. Kneel down before him. Worship and adore him. Come on, say that again. Come. Come, let us adore him. Come on, kneel down. Come on, worship and adore. Come on, the chair, take it over.
Oh, Emmanuel. Thank you, Lord. He's God is with us, Emmanuel. Oh, Emmanuel. He's the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords.
of you.
He's always telling us what to do. This has been a wonderful evening. We are glad to see all of you, and I want to especially give a big thanks to the choir. It has been trying, but we made it. This is our fourth Christmas concert. I didn't know it had been that long.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, everybody. It's apparent that they don't fix these mics for people who are 7 feet tall like I am. This is my first year sharing with the Trinity Baptist Church, and I can indeed say I've been here since April of this year, and I can indeed say that Trinity is the place to be. The theme this year holds a special place in my heart because around last year, I came to this church for the first time. I've been a musician in the Birmingham area for 28 plus years, and I'll leave my age out for wondering. But I'm still glad to be alive. So I'm not one of those women who are afraid to tell their age. It's just not your business.
First of all, thank God for the gift, for the anointing to do what it is I really, really love to do. Music has been a part of my life practically all my life, and I thank God for it. I want to thank God for the angel of this house. Come on, can we give God praise for Pastor John E. King, Jr.? Let's praise God for his wife, Mrs. Elaine King. Our associate pastor, Reverend Dr. Cecilia A. Walker Ambrose. I also want to thank God for the choir. Like I said, these past couple of weeks, they've been quite interesting. I thought I chose easier songs, but I was like, Lord Jesus, I'm in over my head. But they did such a great job. Let's give God praise for them. You know, I thank God for my right hand, Miss Blackman. What's my right hand? My left hand, Michelle. And let me also take this time. I see some people. I see one particular person. I had no idea that they were coming.
Would you believe I got some swamp land I want to sell? Amen. No, seriously, we just thank God for each of you. And we want to thank God for Anisha Hatcher and Chris Hatcher, Hatcher's Floors, for the beautiful floral arrangements and all that they have done, Pat Ward and others. Give them a hand. Amen. Amen. We gonna get ready to go, but and they know already what awesome God, what I'd like to sing. But I need to. You put your camera up already? Well, get the camera out, man. Come on. He got the camera with the long lens. Amen. Now, if you need to bag up some or whatever, amen. All right, come on. Ain't gonna be enough. Come on over here, John Michael. Amen. Come on, Bishop Turner. Hey, you gonna take a picture too? Let the bishop take a picture. Amen. Thank you. Come on, Bishop. Come on, Minister John Michael. Amen. And look, I'm selling these pictures right after service. Amen. Autograph pictures. I don't care. Somebody.
It was wonderful. Amazing.
It was good.
It was
great.
I loved it. I enjoyed every minute of it.
It was wonderful. Had a blessed time.
Lovely. Hey, beautiful. Enjoyed everything. Praise God. Thank you.
Loved it. Say it louder for me.
was great.
Oh, it was wonderful.